Oh, hey guys, welcome back to Undertale. I completely forget where I was at on this. I've actually played Deltarune. Which is a really... Okay, no. Stats, K. Weapon, stick. Manly banana. Manly banana. Okay. Fuck you, bitch. Sorry. So apparently I've played 94 hours. Okay, next. I think last episode I talked to everybody. Now it's time to talk to PAPYRUS. Okay. Let's go in the shed. Wait, locked from the inside. Alrighty. I don't know why this thing keeps... Gonna run faster than the iceberg. Whoa, Papyrus. Human. Allow me to you about some complex feelings. Sorry. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover. The admiration for another's puzzle-solving skills. The desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I honestly don't know how loud I am at this point. I'm using Streamlabs to record this shit. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am very great. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. So I've actually done a, on my Steam, I've done, definitely not sponsored by ramen, but... Hit me up if you do want to. I don't know if I've done a neutral or I think I did a genocide because I killed a bunch of people in one area. But just make sure I'm going to do a pacifist. And then I'm going to do a genocide and then I'll do a neutral route. Worry not, you shall be lonely no longer. I, the great papyrus, will be your... No, this is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are human. I must capture you, then I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious papyrus. Oh. The newest member of the Royal Guard. Oh. Alright, so I have a thing. So every time I get hit... My nerve damage isn't all that bad. I'm not a beer person. So I remember with him, blue, you don't move. The music goes cold. Oh. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I'm just skipping over the... I'm concentrating a lot on... Oh, so this is what it means by it's locked from the inside. Sorry, I have to lock you in the guest room until Undyne arrives. Feel free to make yourself at home. Refreshments and accommodations have been provided. Yeah, yours for Pyrus. Excuse me. Ah, not again. Okay. Really again for this fucking blue attacks? just gonna count up how many times I get hit at the end, and then tally that up. I was waiting for that. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Might I say Deltarune was really not even as hard, like not even close to as hard as this one is. Dude, the last battle is really bad. Versus Flowey. Fuck. We're almost halfway gone, Jesus. That one. Come on, dude. Three more hits. That's kind of funny. So if you can't see it, oh. Okay, if you can't see it, let me go back in. There's the... all that one, Jesus. You know, I think I may have done this. there's a hot dog cut up inside the kibble. Fuck. Gonna keep going until he tells me not to go. Apparently there's some creepy shit in this time. If you go into a certain part of the lab, it'll get really creepy. Papyrus. Let's see what's in the kibble bowl. No, still just hot dog. Alright, let's go, buddy. I would think I'm going to title this Trolling Papyrus. Excuse me. Jesus. So it looks like I drank all that beer for nothing. Jesus Christ. Bing. Boom. Boom. Oh, I thought I broke it for a second. I'm like, ah. Okay. That one technically didn't matter, so. Wowie. Who knew all you had to do was make horrible puzzles and fight them. I'm certain if you just say, excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I go home? I'm glad you're here to bury yourself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date. Excuse me, bitch? Did he just go... Up. I am so confused. Jesus Christ, that was well. He's looking at his own window now. I still want Torrell to pick up. I miss Mom. To the house. I figured. I'm gonna guess the top one is Papyrus's and that one is the top left one's Papyrus's, top one's Sans. Called it. Filled with a sugary non-egg substance. How absurd. Hey, it's my home, the trash can. Sans pretty sucks, okay. Don't put it back down, move it, okay. Move it too much, just move it to your room, okay. Don't bring it back, okay. It's still here. Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room? That's me, pretty much. This is my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility. The rock is covered in sprinkles. There's coins inside the couch. You got 20 G's. Nice. joke book. Take a look inside. Yes, inside. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book. Another book. You look inside. There's another quantum physics book. Besides that. See you guys. Enjoy your time and take a look around. So I remember what's important in life. Bones. I'm gonna go inside Sand's room. Finish looking around, we can go in and do whatever people do on dates. That's my bed. If I ever get to the surface, I'd like to drive down along. My skin, of course, it's just a dream. So instead, I cruise while I snooze. Wow. Reference for the theatrical battle scenarios. How do I have so many? Well, let's just say they're from a chubby, smiling man who loves to surprise people. Yeah, that's right. Santa. One of my favorite advanced puzzles for Destructive for Critical Minds. That next book, Peekaboo with Fluffy Bunny's ending, always gets me. Yeah, those are the attacks I used on you. Great memories. Now it seems like it was something I should do, even though basically just. Okay, Poppy, I'm just a dozen away from a double digit follower count. I'm almost steps away from a triple digit count, actually. Yeah, please like and please like and subscribe. Of course, fame has a steep price. A jealous troll has besieged my online persona. Always sending me bad puns in a goofy font. Sans. There are no skeletons inside my closet except me sometimes. Wow. I think it's from the human world now. I know what you're thinking. Why would a human flag have a cool skeleton on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons. No, bitch. So, if you have seen everything, do you want to start the date? Yes. Okay, dating start. Oh, shit. That is false. That is not in the library. I know because I looked last episode. Oh, close enough. This is the, Hope and Dreams. Anyway, after this, I'm going to wrap the episode up, but I snagged an official dating rule book from the library. We're ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step one, press the C on the keyboard for dating hub. Wow. What? Step two, ask them on a date. Ahem. You and I, the Great Papyrus, will go on a date with you. Oh, I should totally say no. Also, there's a dog incoming. Really, wowie. I guess that means it's time for part three. Step 3, put on nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing. That bandana around your head. You're wearing clothing right now. Not only that, earlier today, you were also wearing clothing. No, could it be? You've wanted to date me from the very beginning, yes. Wasn't the booty too fine? No. You planned it all. You're way better at dating than I am. No, your dating power. Nah. Don't think you've busted me yet. I, the Great Papyrus. I've never been beaten at dating and I never will. He's up with you. You too. You see, I too can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear special clothes underneath my regular clothes, just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold! Skater outfit. Yes. Cool, dude. Now, what do you think of my secret style? I love it. No, a genuine compliment. However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you said, just said, is invalid. The date will escalate any further, unless you find my secret. But you won't. But that won't happen. Human souls are stronger than monster souls, but the soles of our shoes, on the other hand, are about the same. My hat, nah, 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 nah. Well then, you found my secret. Oh, I suppose I have no choice. It's a present for you. Open it. Oh, it's spaghetti. Someone took my spaghetti. That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right. But oh, so wrong. This ain't any plain old pasta. This is artisan's work. Silicon spaghetti, finely aged in oaken cask. And cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus. I thought it was going down a bit. Human. Time to end this. There's no way this can go any further. Eat it. You take a small bite. Your face reflectively scrunches up. The taste is indescribable. What a passionate expression. You must really love my cooking. And by extension, me. Maybe even more than I do. Me. When you nut, she keeps on sucking. Now you love me, everything you do, everything you say. It's all been for my sake. I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. I, Papyrus. Boy. Is that hot news or just me? Oh, shoot. Human. I'm sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. Romantically, I mean. I tried very hard to. I thought that because you flirted with me that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Yeah, that's not how it happens. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match your passion for me, but alas, I, the great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before, and instead by dating you, I've only drawn you deeper into your intense love for me. It's a dark prison of passion with no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? No, wait, that's wrong. I can't fail at anything. Human, I'll help you through these trying times. I'll keep being your cool friend and act like this all never happened. After all, you're very great and it would be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because I won't kiss. Because I don't even have lips. And hey, someday you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true, but I'll help you settle for second best. Jesus, Papyrus, you self-centered... Oh, if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime, platonically. Well, gotta go. Wow, it only took you 4 seconds to call me. Must be desperate for my help. Well, do not fear. This is Papyrus' helpful hotline. Just describe your location, and I'll describe some hot tips. So, where are you? You're still in my room. Never heard of something called a door. Wait, don't worry, I'll draw a diagram for you. You're in my house, good choice. So I guess it's technically Santa's house too, but I prefer not to discuss this part of it. His room is like another world. Hope they don't even know how to vacuum. You're best staying away from that strange place. Snowden, home of Papyrus. That's the slogan, right? Anyway, guys. That's all the time I have for today. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. And I gotta save first. Oh, before I go, I might as well. Oh. Thank you for watching, guys. Oh. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.